Hello and welcome to my video about the Manx Grand Prix 2022 on the Isle of Man. This is a map of the mountain course on the Isle of Man where the Manx Grand Prix is taking place. At the moment we are here in Bangalow on the top of the mountain on the Sneefel. Few of the more than 500 marshals around the course. Without them, no race will take place here. Thank you. Our next stop is here at Quarterbridge Road, directly after Bray Hill. This is about 2 or 3 miles after the grandstand and the start. Just before the next practice run, the marshals are here cleaning up the road. Next location is here, Ramsey. In Ramsey there are two locations where we have been. One location was here at Parliament Square, and the other a few hundred feet further down the road in direction Ramsey Hairpin.
Be careful. I'm just going to see you hit the drink.
At the famous Ballaghbridge. That bridge, where the jumps are the highest.
Thank you.
It's race day today. It's a beautiful day, sunshine, and we are back at Bangalow on the Sneefel Mountain.
Thank you.
The last point of our journey on the Isle of Man is Bray Hill. Here at Bray Hill, just after the start, the top speed are about 220 km per hour. The tires are pressed together, the suspension is on block. Incredible! You can see my son Florian, he has made this tour together with me, and I'm very proud that he decided to do this. I hope you enjoyed my collection of videos here, and I would appreciate if you give me a like. Thank you!